celebrating our tribute to our good friend Claude Nobs, and I know he would appreciate this because it keeps the party going.
Good luck, my baby. It's wonderful, it's wonderful. It's wonderful, I dream of you. Chips, chips, chips.
I've just, the recordings, the live recordings that have you know, come out of this soil have been special and like anointed in a way.
The Motor City's burning. Great God Almighty, the Motor City's burning, y'all. Somebody help me, won't somebody help me?
Petit frère rêve de bagnole, de fringues et de thunes, de réputation de dur. Pour tout ça, il volerait
la lune.
Il collectionne les méfaits sans se soucier du mal qu'il fait, tout en demandant du respect.
But coming here with Claude, Claude picked me up at the airport in Geneva and he brought me here, took me to his chalet and he cooked me porcini mushrooms and a beautiful green salad and so I knew I was in the right place.
Because I know he's somewhere trying to arrange some kind of impossible jam session behind the scenes. Oh. Anyway, we love you, Claude.
That was just a few years ago when I rocked the Montrose Jazz Festival. That was just a few years ago when I had Claude on my shoulders. That was just a few years ago. Well, we turned it up at the Montrose Jazz Festival.
Of course, we lost the great one, a man who dedicated his life to a great form of music. He kept it alive, not only for us musicians, but for you. He did it for you. Claude Nobs was an incredible man, and he's with us this evening.
Give me that name. Just give me that name.
Claude had dreamed, and Matthew had put in this club together, kind of in the echo of the old casino in the early days of Montreux, and it feels like that, you know. It feels great, and.
Well, I said, baby.
Je ne serais pas là ce soir si Claude Nobs ne nous avait pas invité l'année dernière, le lendemain du concert. Il m'a invité chez lui. Il m'a dit l'année prochaine, tu reviendras avec un orchestre. Donc on est là. Et je ne peux pas ne pas dédicacer ce concert à Claude.
Forgot all of our memory.
And I am so proud to be out here at the request of my brother Claude, Nobby in the lobby. We stay in touch with each other. He will never go away. neither with you. You're all part of his soul.